Businesses continue to recover from the damage from last month's historic flooding. State leaders there confirming another death connected to the extreme weather. According to Vermont officials, a 67-year-old Appalachian Trail hiker from Rhinebeck, New York, drowned in the waters of Stony Brook near Stockbridge, Vermont. Now, this is the second confirmed death to come out of Vermont's serious flooding. 63-year-old man also drowned in his home.